HHS-OIG is the biggest civilian federal oversight agency. Our oversight responsibility extends to every HHS program, including CDC, NIH, FDA, and of course, CMS. All told, HHS, with a budget of about $1.3 trillion, makes up about one third of the federal budget. Our oversight responsibility of HHS is vast. Based on our appropriated funding, about 80% of OIG's work focuses on Medicare and Medicaid, and about 20% on all other HHS programs. Historically, our total budget is about 0.03% of HHS's budget. That would be like asking the city government of Houston to oversee the entire European Union pre-Brexit. Together with our partners at DOJ and HHS, we return about $4 for every dollar we spend. That number only represents some of our impact. Some work protects patients or recommends program improvements, even if it doesn't return money to the Treasury. We're a terrific investment.